Beautiful Japanese arm drag there by Shockmaster. Flowing reverse insecurity there by Shockmaster. Hitting Dalton on the outside.
Shockmaster trying desperately to get the fans into this, but I think they're sleeping.
I was not going over there.
What?
Knife edge chop. Turning out some sort of offense as a very unorthodox character is Shockmaster. How do you prepare for a match with a guy like Shockmaster?
Break up?
I was gonna say drink. Emily.
Nope.
I have to, man.
Flying back elbow by Shockmaster. Going for the pinfall here. Good commentary. Yeah, yeah.
Everything I do is good. And this awesomeness follows me around.
You know what? It's a good thing this is a family show where I have something to say. X Factor there by Dalton. Beautifully executed.
He calls it the D Factor.
Yeah,
D Factor. D for Dalton, X for some other guy.
Excalibur. Yes. Beautiful neck breaker by Dalton Diamond. I did. Big AK, huh? I saw him at that earlier.
Was it Count Cloud?
Yes.
Yeah. He does that in German too.
It's a single leg Boston Crab. He's in the rope, Canadian Maple Leaf.
I think that's a top deck Maple Leaf.
Clear low poker by Dalton Diamond.
I didn't see that.
Clear the rest of the leader. Standing vertical suplex there, dropping Shockmaster right on top of his head.
Come on!
You notice, I do notice about Dalton Diamond, every week he's out here, it's like he's gaining confidence. He's getting better every week. I can't say it, but Dalton Diamond is starting to impress me.
Dalton and I have had several conversations, it's just a matter of time.
We had several conversations, and he survived. reversal of a Shockmaster.
Get out of here.
Get it!
It's